Justice Buckle Dives the Wimpy Kid Dog Days by Jeff Kinney. It's very funny, you should get it, but the saddest part is, there's not really a sad part, but there is funny parts. There's one part that's pretty funny, that when Greg's on the boat with his dad, and then he says, duck, duck, and he says, where, when there's actually a stick in front of him. Pretty funny, and one thing is sometimes Roderick got a mobile phone and he was calling his mum and dad in the middle of the night. So it's pretty funny. They got like those really funny books. Like, probably they get a pig near the end. A dog, they get a dog, and it's pretty good because they go like a Riley's mum says to Greg's mum, Greg like to go on to a tour with him, and then Greg's mum says, Greg would love that, so they went. And that time when Riley was in bed, his mum's Riley screamed that Greg fell out of bed. And the other books here are Dive the Wimpy Kid, Dive the Wimpy Kid, Roderick Rules, Dive the Wimpy Kid, Lashley, Dive the Wimpy Kid, Ugly Truth, Dive the Wimpy Kid, Do It Yourself book. The one I really want is Dive the Wimpy Kid, The Last Dream. I'm really looking forward to get that one. And if you've never read this, it's okay, but I hope you enjoy it. It's very funny. You should all get it. It's hilarious.